able to stay idle.
Deliver the Night Mother's mercy upon her enemies. Trust your secrets to the night. Shroud yourself in blackest night.
This must be the last step. I need to pray. Only by Lady Shah's grace did we even make it this far.
Nothing. Shadowheart continues her prayer in silence.
All right. No need to dash in ahead of me. I'm ready. Some prayers are answered more quickly than others. Let's continue.
Ready, or so you hope.
Lady Shah, I can feel her all around. This is her domain. This is the Shadowfell.
I feel lighter. Lighter.
From burden.
Unburdened.
Is it the softest a disc could send me
drifting away? The softest could send me drifting away.
Thank you.
every good meal.
You coming? The first in
you who have come to seek the praise of your wicked goddess. You who have come to drive a dagger through my heart.
Not a dagger, a spear. My Lady Shah's spear. Her fate is mine to seal. Let me handle this.
The fate you seal is your own. To be a Dark Justiciar is to turn your heart from everything but loss. You will know no love, no joy, only servitude. Until, of course, your mistress inevitably discards you. And there is much she does not tell you. A terrible blood price that may extend beyond my own death.
You feel Shadowheart bristling. This is important to her. But your bond is strong. You may yet be able to sway her from the path of duty to the path of light. And Nightsong is not blind to your conflict. Behind that raging heart is the restless beat of one who knows too well that her fate hangs in the balance.
Promised to you, hasn't it? But what has been taken from you? What do you know of your own heart? Your own life? I sense more in you than you know.
Whatever you think you know of me won't matter once I become who I'm meant to be. I just did them. Lady Shah will disown me. What will happen to me?
Not what will happen. What will you do? Your past is not yet lost. Your future is not yet fixed. Lay a hand on me in friendship, not quite sure. And I will fight the battle that has been waiting for me this last century. Then, oh then, we will have much to discuss. Curious that you had spurned your dark lady. Perhaps you feel a stirring of the truth already. But that will come later. There is a battle yet to be fought. You have done what we feared was impossible. You have released me from a century of sorrow. Your power is great. So too must be your weapon. You must choose what you will wield. And the Moon Maiden will provide. Thus I have said. Thus will it be so. Are you ready? To kill Ketherick Thorpe.
Lady. Forgive me.
Shadowheart, what happened? You were missing for a moment.
I thought I was done for. I thought perhaps I might have been dead. This is all like some sort of terrible dream. But it's real, isn't it? I stood before the Night Song. I heard Lady Shah's words. And I failed her. Worse than failed her, I defied her. Just because of what that Asimar said. I tried to leave, but Shah blocked me. Punished me for failing her. I thought I knew the limit of pain that the incurable wound could inflict, but I had no idea. It felt like I was suffering the agony of 1,000 people all at once. My blood was boiling, my hair was on fire. I thought I'd claw my own face off with the pain. But then she released me. Banished me, more like. She said I was an outcast. That all of her children would know me and revile me.
Shadowheart looks distraught, abandoned by her goddess and all former allies. And as for her divine magic, admitting who empowers her now may break her spirit for good.
I suppose I do, don't I? You've done more to help me than my faith has in recent times, if I'm honest. Thank you. There's been something between us for some time. A connection, more than friends. I recognized it, but didn't act on it. I thought my faith was the most important thing in my life. I couldn't have been more wrong. I've squandered too much time already. I want to be with you. Now and always. Do you want the same? It wasn't too long ago that I could never imagine smiling again. Shows what I know.
Night Song promised she'd tell me something about myself. I need to speak with her as soon as I can.
What she said to me back in the Shadowfell about the wolves, that's no coincidence.
She took flight to hunt down Kethric Thorm. All I can do is help hasten his demise, and hope that answers soon follow. Thank you. I think any attempts at comforting me might be in vain just now. But you're sweet to keep me in your thoughts.
Do you really need to ask?
I'm sorry. I have a lot on my mind. The Shadowfell, Night Song. I can think of little else.
Thank you.
that's not the first time you've made such a leap. I don't know. Maybe it's a Saloonite trick, or another way for Lady Shah to test my faith. The sooner I speak to Nightsong, the sooner I'll know what the future holds for me. Assuming I have a future at all. I'm sorry. It might be best kept until later. I'd be a poor counsel and worse company just now.
And what are you doing here?
I saw them flying. The path of light. They seemed headed straight for Moonrise Towers. This might all be over soon.
But Ketherick won't go down easily. Rest here, if you need. Then finish this. None of us will be safe while Ketherick is alive.
Hold.
Who are you? And what are you doing here?
That was quite the feat.
It'd be hard enough to get into the towers unshackled, much less getting back out.
If you've done it once, no doubt you can do it again.
While Ketherick lives, we're all on borrowed time.
I have my reasons. And anyway, there are civilians to protect. Without me, this inn would fall to shadow.
This could all be over soon.
Our fighting forces, led by the Harpers, have gone straight to the towers to face Ketherick down.
Rest here, if you need. Then finish this. None of us will be safe while Kethric is alive.
Did you see it? The path of light. That's good, right? Means we might make it out of here alive. I'll be here if you need anything.
Thank you for bringing Danis back to me. I really don't know what I'd do without him.
I'm glad it was you who walked through that door. Thank you.
Victims of the Shadow Curse. At least they were afforded a burial. Who's digging here?
Thank you.
Another parasite. Collect it. It might be useful. sight in that corpse, brimming with potent magic.
What's hiding here?
Unshackled from shadows. She will rise in moonlit glory and carve a path of brightness to the accursed one's second death.
So saith the wise Alondo.
That beacon of angelic wrath has taken the fight to Ketherick on the rooftop. In the first line of defense are dead. But storming the tower won't be easy. And if we wait too long, Ketherick will gather his strength and retaliate. For now, though, he's on the back foot for the first time since he returned from the grave.
This is it. The spearhead moment. You brought us this far. So how shall we proceed?
If you're hunting one target among many, the key is to isolate and corner it. My Harpers and I will be the noose that closes in around Ketherick, and as it tightens, you'll go in for the kill. Say the word, and we're off. I'm touched, but I'm already spoken for. Very well. Side by side we'll stand, as we'll rip true souls from a false god. As good a prophecy as any. At the ready, Harpers! In this light, there will be victory. In this light, we will avenge the fallen! The time has come. Ketherick will taste of death at last.